Hello everyone, welcome to episode 42 of Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. In today's episode, we're finally gonna try and make it through all these routes. Or if we can easily take this down with Komodo. Here we go, guys. Almost ready to, hopefully get out of here. Switch to Sidon. I'm probably not going to catch any of the legendaries in this game, except for the ones I already captured. Alright, so, we're almost done, and our honey's down. Hopefully we have some here to heal up, please. Yes. Alright, cool. I didn't mean to sleep again. Way we put Meadow on again. Alright, Upper Loom. It's gonna be an easy Pokemon to take down. Fury Lace. And there we go. Moon's down. So now, let it be level 55. Keep metal out. Alright, it's attacked. So close. It's probably gonna use it to attack. Or it's gonna... miss. Alright, cool. Let's continue. Stark Mountain. We're here. And we have battle. 53. Grappler. Alright. Pokemon here aren't too strong. If I get like super short on time because of the the DLC coming out, I might need to Alright, so, if I get really short on time on the DLC, this is gonna, if I get really short on time in this Let's Play, I have, like, about 8 days left. So, I have 8 days left until the DLC comes out, and then I'm going to need to make the videos come back. So, final episode of this Let's Play might be just catching legendaries. I usually like to catch all the legendaries in the game. I would do it in this game, but once I got the DLC, I really want to play the DLC. Alright, the best one, level 57. Go back. Keep battling. Find a good level to trade off to. If it's like too high level, I might not be really for either. Turn them up to level 70. It's gonna be a lot. Switch out the class. I don't even know why I did it. Switch out the class. Oops. Sorry, did you see this? again. Eastern. Yes. Three more Pokemon. Bronzong again. Alright, point though. put weak strength to do it. I'm guessing about maybe 2 or 3 more episodes left in the series. So you need to prepare for the DLC. I don't know what's coming up. There's been a lot of rumors going around that there's gonna be the main legendary for the DLC is I don't remember what it's called, but it's something. I'm gonna have to draw that. So next episode I'll be back here. Might just teach shit one of my Pokemon and delete the move, then relearn the old move. So that's what we do in the next episode. So see you then.